This is the story of Bridget and Annie, who share a flat in London, and the boys next door, Nick and his friend Hector from Argentina. Hector is dating Annie, and Bridget wants to go out with Miguel. And all Nick wants is a job. Stand by for Extra.
Nearly ready.
Oh, there we are. Oh, perfect. Now, the living room. Oh, there. Just there. Oh, yeah, perfect, baby. Now, refreshments. Cola. Yes. Crisps. Yes. And finally, dial a pizza. Yes. Oh. Only 2 hours to go.
Nick. What is your television doing in my bathroom?
Oh, hi, Bridget. So I don't miss anything.
Miss anything?
Yeah, if I have to, you know, when the match is on.
Oh, the match. So who's playing today?
It's the semi-finals. England
versus
Argentina.
A great outfit, but
wrong team.
Ooh. And I've got my lucky World Cup pants on. Ooh, ooh,
ooh. Your lucky World Cup pants?
Yep. I don't change them when the World Cup is on.
But it lasts for weeks.
Yeah.
So, Hector, I've got the refreshments ready. Cola, crisps,
TV in the bathroom.
At what time is kickoff?
Midday.
Oh, we had better sit down then.
Hello, everyone. Charlie and I are ready for the match.
Oh, Andy, you look nice.
Your ribbons are different.
That's right. One for England and one for Argentina.
Oh, how sweet.
But of course, England will win.
I don't think so, Nick.
We beat Jamaica 4-2.
But we beat Italy 3-0.
Well, our strikers are the best in the world.
But your defense is poor.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
It's not, it's not, it's not.
It is, it is, it is.
Break!
And now make friends.
Oh, you're so childish. Miguel arrives today. At least he's a real man.
Ah, but he loves football too. A Spanish supporter.
Hello.
We'll beat them in the final.
Nick, for you, your agent.
Oh, goody. Hi, Cameron. How are you? Good. An audition? For me? Hey! What for? London on Fire? The soap? Yes! When? Today? At midday? Where? Birmingham? But that's 100 miles away! Of course I'm pleased! Okay, thank you! Bye!
An audition for London on Fire! That's brilliant!
Yeah, you must be pleased, man.
Yes, I am. I am very, very pleased. I am so happy.
I can see that.
Why today? Why this afternoon? Why in Birmingham? What about the football?
Oh, it's only a football game.
Bridget, there are some people who think that football is a matter of life and death. It isn't. It is much more important than that.
Don't go to the audition then.
Don't go. Don't go. I must go. Drama is my life.
Look, Nick, we can record it for you.
Yeah, and we won't tell you the score.
Really? You won't tell me the score? You promise?
Promise.
Promise.
Okay, promise.
Okay. I will go and perform for England.
World Cup, World Cup, World Cup. Today, England play Argentina.
But of course, England will win.
Do I care?
Ooh.
The good news is, I have an audition for London on Fire.
Yes!
The bad news is, it's in Birmingham this afternoon, so I won't see the semi-final. What a tragedy!
I am so happy!
Very bad hair day. Oh, and Miguel is arriving this evening. It's a disaster. Oh, it's a catastrophe. I said it's a catastrophe.
What is a catastrophe?
Bridget's hair. Oh. Got to do something. I know, Carol. She'll help me. Hello? Carol? Bridget here. Look, this is an emergency. I need a hair appointment. I need a style that a Spanish football fan will adore. You can. Oh, goody. I'll see you at 5 o'clock. Sorted.
This semi-final between the two giants of football, England.
Come on, England!
Come on, Argentina!
But a strong team. England, look, England. Are they going to score? Yes, it looks like it. Oh! Now, Argentina, coming up on the outside. They are looking dangerous. They've got through the defence. And they score! Come on, England. They've got to pull themselves together. And who's this? Look at him. And yes, it's gone in!
Yeah, it was fantastic. Oh, poor Hector. Argentina did very well against England.
Yeah, but not well enough.
Oh, we must not look too happy. We promised Nick not to tell him the score. And Hector, you must not look too sad. Come on, try to smile. Come on, snuggly puppykins. Like this. Oh, it'll do. Oh, hi, Nick.
Hello.
Hi, Nick.
Good match.
You know, so.
Yeah.
Where's the tape?
Hector's got it.
Where's Hector?
In your apartment.
Oh. Bye then.
Bye.
Hi, Hector.
Nick, my friend, you are back.
Is this the football match?
Yep. What?
You won, didn't
you? Won what?
The football. Argentina beat England, didn't they?
Nick, I promised you I wouldn't say anything.
But I know. You're so happy.
No, I'm not.
I knew it. Oh, poor England, my country. Oh.
Nick, you can watch the match on video.
I can't bear it. How, Hector? How could you? How could Argentina beat England? No.
Nick, just watch the tape.
Miguel, I'm going to the hairdressers to get my hair done for gorgeous Miguel. Bye.
Hello?
Hola, Héctor. Soy Miguel de Barcelona.
Hola, Miguel. Soy Héctor de Argentina.
Oh, Bridget acaba de salir. No, quiero hablar contigo. Necesito aprender inglés para Brigitte.
Ok, repeat after me. Repita conmigo. Brigitte, you are so beautiful.
Brigitte, you are so beautiful.
Brigitte, I love your hair.
Brigitte, I love your hair.
And your smile.
And your smile. Héctor, muchas gracias.
No problem, Miguel. See you later.
Héctor and Bridget. How could they? I love football.
especially our gorgeous English players. But I am sorry for Hector, because England beat Argentina.
Argentina did very well against England.
Yeah, but not well enough.
Well, only a little bit sorry.
Bridget is having a bad hair day today, and she is worried because Miguel is arriving this evening.
This is an emergency. I need a hair appointment. I need a style that a Spanish football fan will adore.
But then, I heard Hector talking to Bridget on the phone. He said she was beautiful.
Bridget, you are so beautiful.
I don't understand.
Annie?
Yes, Hector?
Are you all right?
Yes!
Are you cross about something?
Why do you think that?
Oh, Annie, come and sit down.
Chances like that.
Go!
Have they scored?
No!
Go!
Yes!
Annie, have I done something wrong? Well, if you don't tell me, I won't know.
Oh, you know, Hector. You know!
Yes! 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 You won! We won! We're in the final!
Sorry, have I missed something?
Bridget? Bridget! What's wrong? Why have you got a bag on your head?
Oh!
Come on, let's take it off.
Leave it!
Is it your hair? Well, it can't be that bad.
It is!
Oh, come on.
Do you promise not to laugh?
We promise. Don't we?
All right then. Here goes.
It's very nice.
I knew it! I knew you'd laugh! Oh, it's a disaster! Miguel will be here any moment. That's him! He mustn't see me like this!
Miguel? Oh, come in. I'll just tell Bridget. Miguel's here.
I don't want to see him. I can't.
Trust me, Bridget. He will love your hair. Miguel!
Bridget, you're so beautiful. I love your hair and your smile.
I love your hair.
So, Spain versus England in the World Cup final. Poor old England.
On the contrary, my Spanish friend, prepare to die.
Hector to pass the crisps.
Hector, Annie says, can you pass the crisps?
Please, ask Annie why hasn't she spoken to me for 2 days?
Annie, Hector says, why haven't you spoken to him for 2 days?
Tell him!
She says...
It's starting!
...between England and their arch-rival Spain.
Come on, England! Come on!
Come on, Spain!
Yes!
Go on!
And here's Spain. And it's a goal!
No!
England have the ball. They are heading for goal. And it's goal! Yes!
Annie. Can I ask you something?
Yes, Hector?
Have you ever thought about getting married?
You too?
Or to someone. Someone like me.
I don't believe it! What a match!
Oh, Spain played really well.
Yeah, but not well enough.
Oh, poor Miguel. Speak to me in English again.
Bridget, you are so beautiful. I love your hair and your smile.
Is that all he knows?
Yeah, and I taught him.
When?
On the phone.
On the phone to Miguel.
Teaching him English.
Oh, silly me. I thought you were talking to Bridget.
Oh, Annie, there is only one person for me.
Me?
Well, will you?
Will she what?
Marry me.
Next time in Extra, Hector and Annie plan their wedding, Nick is in for a surprise, and guess who's coming from Argentina? Extra, don't miss it.